give you a week from today. So the following week is the 3rd of March.
Yeah.
We're expecting the council to call us to a meeting. We won't come as this. Call us to a meeting, say to us if there are any things that you don't understand in this thing, we will explain those things to you. We will interpret them to you if you want to. But this is also what I must tell you. We've been saying this thing very silently. We are putting our ducks in a row.
Let me appreciate the fact that you have come in a very disciplined way here. We are not undermining the numbers, Melvin. Because even if it's 5 or 4 people, we are expected to listen to everyone in society. That is what we have been placed for, and that is what where we come from the struggle we come from, and the organization which puts us here, is to solve the problems of the people. And that's why we are not undermining numbers here. It's not about numbers and how many came here. It's about the issues you are raising. I was hoping that we could have gave you a day just to, because the issues you are raised is the clarity of the projects and the issue of the challenge of water. Not an operational internal consulting. And this is a challenge which is faced all over, the issue of consultation and how we practically do it at the grassroots level. We have come, both of us, myself and the speaker, because the speaker's office is responsible also to handle petitions and so on. That's why any petitions who go to the province, when they come there, they are referred back to her for us to attend to it. So comrades, I don't think we are undermining this. There's nothing wrong with us, because it's just unfortunate that the time frames when your submission was made, it's not that we undermined you.